for sure that you're a Christian. You've asked him to forgive all of your sins. Today, that one time moment when you have said, God, I abandon my own efforts, that I'm trusting what Jesus did on the cross to forgive me, his payment for my debt, and I'm accepting that. That Jesus, I want you to be my Savior. Jesus, I want you to be the Lord of my life. As you're sitting there, if you're not positive that you have done that, the worship team, they're going to get up here. I'm going to ask them to come right now. They're going to sing a song for us. And then I'm going to give you a chance, if you would like to pray with me, to accept Christ as your Lord and Savior, to right now, for today to become the day that you accept that resurrection.
Prayed that prayer, Father, I just thank you that
whomsoever shall call on the name of the Lord shall be saved. You know, if you have accepted Christ as your Lord and Savior, you know, tell somebody about it. I mean, so many people, maybe somebody invited you here today, or you have a family member, let them know that you're a Christian. If you'd like to talk further, I encourage you, come, let me know you've accepted Christ. We'll let you know what that next step is, and part of what that growing in Christ is. But if you've done that, we welcome you to the family. You know, again, whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. And we have a reason to celebrate. And so I'm going to have everybody stand up. I think we're going to close with the party.
Yes.
We're going to close with the party here, all right? Stand together with me, and you can go ahead and dismiss us here when you're done.
Love us so much with an everlasting love and desire that personal relationship with us. Help us to draw near to you. And Lord, help us to share this greatest of all gifts with others as we go forth this day. In Jesus' name, and our God's name, people say,
Amen.
You're dismissed.